Tristan got slowed down by the mob. They got you, Tristan.
Well, he was only like 6. I don't picture
him. Tristan. Ah, so you touch kids.
Literally saw it. Caught red air.
Good shot there from Jake!
And then can I also have 20 bottles of sparkling water? The big ones. Yes, 20 bottles of sparkling water.
Elite level hydration.
Sorry? Yes, the big bottles, 20 of them.
Cold.
Yes, the large sparkling waters cold. And cold, please. And ice, please. And lemons. And yes, that's all. Yes, sounds perfect. Thank you very much. So, I didn't do this to us. I wanted the ribeyes. I wanted one ribeye.
We need elite level hydration, Luke.
This doesn't make sense.
Look. What is the number one thing humans need to stay alive?
Tristan says we're not drinking enough. We're not having enough fun. So they are going to drink all day.
All day.
20? Is that 20 liters? How much are these bottles?
14 liters. I think
they're a liter and a half.
30 liters.
Nice.
What are they, 1.5?
So 10 liters each of water.
To start.
As a start.
What do you mean as a...
We're drinking all day.
All day
we
long.
We can't go outside because the peasants are waiting for us. We're going to sit here and drink all the water. People always say, hey, what do you do when you're worth $100 million?
Water contest.
Elite level hydration.
Done. You also bought the course.
Course bought. Perfect.
You both set the course.
What's now me and you have the secrets to elite level hydration.
And Luke doesn't.
The only way to achieve it.
Tristan, that can't be in the course. Is that a part? This can't be a part.
This must be part 8.
Elite level.
This actually might be elite level. This might be truly elite.
I'll drink more water than both of you.
You won't. No, you won't.
I'll destroy you both.
You won't.
We'll see.
We will see.
The incredible champion is going to be hard.
Nah, I'm just going to edit out every single time he drinks water.
Nice.
Teach him a lesson.
That's not how you win.
Could be. Take confidential, wouldn't know if I did or did not do that.
Just admit.
Maybe I cut this out too. So Tristan's going the barbarian tactic.
I don't think I can do barbarian. Why have you made it bubbly? You made it super hard.
Yeah, it's like all bubbles. If he's doing the barbarian tactic.
One.
But I believe civilization will defeat the barbarians if I just always drink it out of a nice glass. You guys are drinking out of the bottle. If I just drink it always out of a glass.
There's no way you're beating me.
Nice and refreshing. And I'm just gonna make sure this never, ever is empty. Like the infinite glass. Isn't there a legend about some infinite glass that never runs out?
You can't defeat me.
From his boozing days, Tristan can drink liquids so fast.
He can.
Your tactics are poor. See what I did there? That is his tactic.
No, this is going to work. There's a reason cups were invented. Why would cups be invented if this is not the most ideal way to hydrate?
It's using poor tactics. You're going to have one sip on my second bottle. You're going to talk to me.
My mind's made of water.
Now, my brain was a dry sponge and it's now expanding. I can now see in 4D.
I've been swimming inside of myself.
Yeah.
These aren't real.
I didn't have enough blood. And what I can do is force
this
myself
to make
more.
Seriously down one. He did, didn't he? It amazes me. This is pure carbonated sparkling water.
The bubbles do hurt.
They do.
You're lucky it's not beer or body.
One down. 50 each, yeah?
Nice. I'm making progress. I don't know how much, because I don't even want to know. I'm just going to keep pouring.
You drunk half of that. Luke, you're nowhere near anything. You're going to be here forever.
I'm getting close. Look, it's almost done. And mine's been nice and pleasant. You guys look horrible.
It's not almost done. It's all in the glass.
So that's how you think it works, do you? See, now I just have to drink my nice one little glass of water and continue on. Nice, pleasant.
We're rich. Why do we do this?
Hydration.
Poor people actually couldn't do this. This is a rich person only activity.
It's like €4 each.
Yeah, probably. So the water has been given up on.
Not really.
What do you mean not really? You're just eating things
watermelon.
Now.
Watermelon.
The gut, I'm just eating it instead of drinking it. It's speeding up the process.
I'm doing both.
Luke.
Where's my glass?
We are drinking. You're on the same fucking glass.
Never ending.
You're an embarrassment to this.
For all you know, I'm down 20 giant bottles. But it's all just gone through this glass.
Show the bottles.
Run for it. Edit them in.
Luke, I'd like you to know that if you're on fire, and all it would take is my piss to extinguish you.
If you were
I would still take a long walk in the cold, in the middle of the night, to the toilet and piss in the toilet and leave you.
I would need to know something. If you caught on fire right here, right now, I would drink each and every one of these bottles. Each and every one. I would drink all of them.
Okay.
Slowly.
Teach you a lesson about dedication to the cause.
Nice little glass.
What are we doing? We're sitting around.
Yeah, I made a giant watermelon mess. You guys keep calling me Globetard, so it seems like it.
The Earth is flat, Luke. I follow all the flat Earth papers.
Yeah, so, okay. I mean, it's not flat.
You're a Globetard.
You're a Globetard. You think this isn't flat.
It's not.
Is the world round?
Yes, it's a globe.
Globetard.
All right, so how's it flat then? Prove to me it's flat.
Look outside.
I see the curve.
He don't see shit.
I do. I see the curve.
Tell him more proof that the world's flat.
More proof. Did you know that not once in the history of space travel ever has any astronaut panned his camera around 360 degrees? Not once. Why don't they?
What do you mean?
It's all fake. Studios. All manipulated Studios, yeah. Images, yeah. You're a globe dart. Your name should be Luke the Duke. But instead, your name is Leek.
The Geek. I'm going to start calling him Lurd.
Lork.
Lork.
Lork the Globetard.
This is stupid. I'm not a Globetard.
You have a spacesuit. You can go out there and see it's flat. But you ain't fucking got one.
It's not flat.
That's why you're Lork the Globetard.
So is space fake? Is there even space?
Space is fake.
You're Lork. Space you can't drink your water.
So it's a dome?
Space is CGI. Yeah, it's a solid dome.
I'm going to drink so much water that. There's none left.
I'll drink all the water on the earth.
Then what?
Then you could be thirsty.
What kind of name is Lork?
That's not my name.
Why is he Lork?
It's not my name.
Can everyone who wants to take confidential please spam Lork's inbox calling him Lork?
I don't have an inbox.
Yeah, he does on Instagram. It's real lucky Lork.
Tristan got slowed down by the mob. They got you, Tristan.
He was only like 6.
Tristan.
So you touch kids.
Literally saw it. Caught red-handed.
So I go to my room and ignore you both.
Did you touch that kid?
Can we order bodies to the room?
Yes or no?
Tristan, admit what happened.
We should go to the club.
I'm just saying we should.
I want to get clear. I don't want to, but I feel morally obligated. I super don't want to.
You know, I was saying this to you the other day. I was saying, why does a salmon swim off the river?
It just feels like it has to.
Why those fans?
Small obligation.
Everybody ready? Everybody ready? I want to see one hand up in the air. One hand. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. your hands.
I don't think a Bugatti's ever traveled on roads like this.
4x4.
Andrew, this isn't a 4x4.
It is four-wheel drive.
I'm not even sure it can go over that bridge.
We had to go to the camping because we had to realign our chakras, so I took the 4x4.
This isn't a 4x4.
It's going to happen to the bridge. It's going to collapse.
Yeah, it might.
And then we'll have to buy a new car.
No, this is like, what, 6 million euro?
You'll have to buy a new one.
No, but you can't. It's not that easy. It's like, it's all rocks and stuff. Is it going to collapse? Bro, there's holes. Ever driven a Bugatti here, ever. Never.
Four
never in a million years. This isn't a 4x4.
It is. It's 4x4.
We're in like the mountain villages.
Yeah?
You don't bring Bugattis out in the mountain villages. Why? Because even look at the mountain man looking at you, being like, why does he... They're asking why. They're asking themselves why. Who does this? He has so much money.
Can't afford another car. It's all about me.
Look at mountain woman. She literally is wondering, who is this man?
Mountain woman wants me.
She does. She probably does, to be honest.
She's curious who I am.
She's super curious. I'd be super curious.
I'm the big G. I'm the big G.
And there's the mountain man.
Fuck him. I'll race him right now. You don't want to beat him?
Okay. You would beat the mountain man in a race. I admit.
No matter how bad the road gets, this is always the best off-road vehicle. Look, just because it costs all that money doesn't mean I'm going to be like, oh, we can't go driving on terrible terrain that's going to ruin it. I'm not fucking gay.
That would be gay, wouldn't it?
So gay.
But I definitely don't think Bugatti envisioned this when they were crafting the car.
Probably didn't envision me smoking in it either. Or fucking driving it drunk, full of girls. Probably envisioned loads of shit that ain't going to happen. Listen, I don't adhere to the rules of the Matrix. I do things different.
This is very different.
I will admit
that this is very different. Nice, going into the mountains.
Yeah, I'm a racer.
Mountain race of the mountain man.
This is probably better. More reliable.
No, I think it is just faster.
This is nice. They have internet.
Realigning our chakras. There is no more internet, no more metaverse.
No, there is.
No, we're here to live with the nature. I
I'm going to live with the lands, and we're going to stop living on the internet and boozing all the time, and we're going to do things for our hearts and souls.
So, phones in the grass. Just then, that looks absolutely super uncomfortable.
You have any body?
Like, look at your spine. It's like in a C. It's not supposed to do that.
My spine's made of liquid mercury.
What does that mean? Does that just mean it's super dense?
Have you ever seen the Terminator?
Okay, so you're the Terminator.
It flows out of a liquid state.
This human form. This looks extremely uncomfortable.
Look.
Are you comfortable?
My spine is made of solid rubber.
I thought you said it was liquid mercury.
This is the most uncomfortable chair ever.
It is, isn't it? So why are we here again?
Andy's a dork.
We're here to be one with nature. Guys, look at this. Your chakras.
Shut the fuck up.
Tristan, all...
I've got my chakras right here.
Exactly. Tristan, don't you understand? We were in the club, we beat some people up, we punched them in the face. We need to realign our chakras with the nature and the universe.
Are we putting that in Take On Potential?
Yes.
Okay, fine.
We beat some people up, after going to the club and boozing hard, with a bunch of fucking whores with big tits, and now we need to go back to base and realign with the source.
That is my fucking base.
What do you mean that's your base?
Why did you drag me here?
Well, beating the shit out of people after hanging around with a bunch of girls with big fake tits is not your fucking spiritual base.
It's been my entire life.
But?
It's what I know and do best. It's my natural state of existence.
That is the worst spiritual base ever.
Can't be a spiritual base. It's not very spiritual.
I'm fucking happy.
Can't you just enjoy the fucking nature?
Yeah, look at the clouds. Let's count them. You're going to be cold. Tristan, you're also going to be cold. You're both going to be cold. Because it's getting colder and colder. Sun's going down. Even I've got sweats and...
Bob, I do this.
There's no way a tricycle will heat you up in a way that you make unlimited...
Does exercise
heat.
Warm you up, yes or no?
But the tricycle won't help.
It's got four wheels, mate. That doesn't make it a tricycle.
Hey, don't carve out fucking three wheels.
It's bicycle training wheels, dickhead.
Okay. I don't actually know if it's whether it's called a tricycle or not.
A tricycle has three wheels. That is clearly a bicycle with training wheels.
Isn't that the same thing?
No.
Can you admit you're a monumental failure and there's not a vehicle on earth I can't drive?
I might have to admit that.
Or this. I might have to admit that. Emergency meeting.
What do you mean there's an emergency? You can't tricycle to the emergency. It's not even an effective... I can tell that that's way more effort than walking.
Well, Andy's just gliding here. I'm walking with my big, heavy legs. Andy's just gliding along.
That's not gliding at all. I see the effort.
He's slowing down so you can keep up.
No. I'm just walking at a normal pace. I'm not even walking fast. Now he's trying to catch up. He's trying to speed it up. It's uphill now.
I can't drive
up
the hill.
So tricycles aren't an effective mode of transportation.
The hill defeats.
Merge me.
That's a tricycle, and we all know it.
Merge me.
It's not an emergency.
Here.
The goat. Is that the emergency meeting alarm? We have a new one.
Yeah, the goat. That's emergency meeting.
So until we sit down. It won't.
The emergency meeting is sitting on the balcony of that cabin. I don't know what you're talking about.
It is, isn't it?
I don't want to walk on the hill. But it's clearly there.
The goat's calling us. The two goats.
Goats are aggressive.
The emergency goats.
Are you
unaware
of my hands?
Which reminds me of yesterday.
They look like dumbasses as well.
I'll take you out the fucking game, goat.
Well, I actually think goats want beef. I actually think he really wants it.
I'm the goat up in here.
The goat wants beef, doesn't he? But doesn't he realize that his neck being in that position is such a... Imagine axe kick down.
Yeah.
Or up.
He's not ready.
A soccer kick up. You wouldn't...
Hey, he heard ya.
Look at our tactics here, Luke.